Greetings out there in YouTube land. This is Morris Man, and as always, I thank you guys coming to my channel. Today, I'm going to do something special for the next 7 days. Because as you know, 2 weeks ago, I had a sale, and it was called, and I can't say the word, but the definition is when you have to stay somewhere and separate yourself from other people, and the word starts with a Q. And the reason why I can't use that word, because for some reason, when I used it in my other video, YouTube flagged it, you know. So that sale, my guitar, I got an echo going because I got my drums in here. Excuse me for a minute. Got to plug up the hole because that's annoying to hear the echo sound. Okay, so the other sale, still hear the echo. But anyway, the other sale is for my Learn to Play the Rhythm Guitar course, normally $40. And then that sale is $30. And what I'm going to do for the next 7 days is to reduce it to the lowest I've ever reduced it. And this is the lowest I'm ever going to reduce it for only $22. I will send you the download for my 7 modules to play the rhythm guitar. When I first put this together, and I put this together for my subscribers, and they said, hey, you know, you play well, could you teach us? And I said, I'm not a teacher. And they said, well, you know, we'll put something together for us because you can play. And I said, you know what, I'll do my best. So I spent 6 months carefully putting together something that would be coherent for you. And that's what I thought was most important. I put it in a format where even though you don't know how to play, it makes sense to you. You start to apply. You start to become a good rhythm guitar player. I was really conscious of that because a lot of the manuals and instructional things, they teach you in a manner like you already know, and you get discouraged and you give up. I make it real simple because it doesn't have to be difficult. And actually, when you break it down, it is real simple. It's not that much you need to do. Is you need to know what you need to do and practice on that. That's the key. You know, so I said, you know, I'm going to put something together where it's going to be not difficult for you to understand. And the only thing you do have to do is apply it and keep practicing and keep practicing and keep practicing. So for the next 7 days, and I'm going to take this video down next Thursday, maybe even sooner, depending on the demand for this, the download, like I said, for only $20. Because when I first again put this first together, I was putting them together in installments. The first module, then a couple of months later, the second module. And the price for each module was $25 then. Now you get all 7 modules for only $22. And I'm doing this because what we're dealing with right now, we're going to be in the house for a while. You know, and like they say, stay home and save lives. I still see people hanging out. I still see people coming to visit other people. I'm like, come on, you know, really? Stay in the house, you know? So while you're staying, you're in the house, do something constructive, you know, something productive, you know. So I thought this would be a good idea to roll this out for 7 days for only $22. You get this. I put so much into this because I reviewed it the other day because I haven't really watched, you know, these modules in a while. And I said, man, I kind of almost forgot about all that other stuff that I'm putting in there, because not only I teach you how to play the rhythm guitar, I teach you how to record charts. I teach you how to, when you start to, you know, decide to do this, the types of guitars that you should go out and buy and not waste a whole lot of money on stuff you don't have to. I'm a professional musician. I've never paid $2,000 for a guitar, okay? Because I don't have to. You know, it's not the guitar that makes the player. It makes the player. The player makes the guitar. But the marketing people have convinced you that in order for you to be a good guitar player, you got to go out and get these brand names and spend $2,000 and be put on the financial plan. It's ridiculous. You know, J. Tercer guitars, very inexpensive, but very doable. I put my J. Tercer Strat Copy up against my American Made Strat Copy any day of the week, okay? Because I got 2 American Made Strats in my studio when I work out in the studio. I prefer the J. Tercer. They sound basically the same. I like the necks on the J. Tercer better than the Fenders. And the action, for some reason, the way it's set up is easier to play. Because I play sometimes from 8 to 10 to 12, 13, 15 hours a day, okay? So I do need something that's going to feel good for me to play. Instead of something that costs $2,000 sitting in the corner and I can barely get through 2 5-minute songs without my hands hurting, you know? And, you know, I'm sitting here like everybody else. Well, I'm cool because I got this. Give a blank about that, you know? It ain't about that. It's about what feels good to you first and foremost, because I realized a long time ago, you know, because the marketing wants you to believe that, again, you got to have this brand name and spend all that money. And it looks good. I learned a long time ago what's first and foremost important to me when I play this thing. It's not what it looks like. It's not whose name on it. It's not what country it came from. First and foremost, does it feel good to play? I repeat that. Does it feel good to play? That's the first criteria for me now. You know, it is. But when I was 19 years old, my first criteria was, got to look good. Then second of all, it's a brand name. Everybody seen, say, hey, he cool because he got this, you know, name across there, you know. I started to realize that the marketing do a good job of getting as much money out of your pocket as possible. You know, in order to take guitar lessons now or any lessons, nowadays they don't even come to your house because they're a lot of times in another state and you got to pay for Skype. And ain't nothing like having somebody physically next to you. But the next best thing to that is my DVD program, because it's like I'm sitting there right next to you and I'm walking you through this for only $22 as opposed to $65 for an hour. So because with that Skype thing, the quality on that is not that good anyway. The reception is bad and breaking up. And like, I'm paying $60 to barely see somebody on the other side teaching me stuff. So I thought it was important to, again, put this together, because there's a lot of stuff that I put in this that wouldn't even normally be put in a instructional lesson plan. But I thought about it because, you know, where you're sitting right now watching this video about to embark on trying to learn how to play this, I've been in your seat many, many years ago, but I was there. So I know what it takes to get you from there to here. And it's not that difficult, because you get 7 modules and I walk you through chords that are normally used in any style of music. You know, even jazz, but jazz are open face chords. And, you know, if you want to be just a hardcore jazz player, this is not the program for you. Even though I've played hardcore jazz stuff because I can, but that's not my forte, you know. So I don't try to really put too much energy into an area where I'm good enough and, you know, I'll make the grade, but I'm like, this is really not what I do, you know. But you get the modules, 7 modules, and they're about 45 minutes each. You get to download, and when you get to download, please save them to your computer as soon as you get them, because the link will expire within 24 hours. I have to delete these emails once I send them to you, because if I don't, it starts to build up and it eats up a lot of memory, and then it'll tell me, you can't send nothing no more. You can't send nothing right now because your email is full. So please, as soon as the day you get them, save them to your computer and you all good. Not only, like I said, you guys get the modules, the video modules, you also get the chord chart. And this is really the key here, because my instructor from Conservatory of Music, because I went to a lot of music teachers and nobody was teaching me what I needed to learn, and they was giving me a lot of stuff I didn't need and never was going to use. I found one guy, this Conservatory of Music. The first lesson I had with him, I kid you not, a week later I went to Lion Healy's in downtown Chicago, and it was around in the 80s. I bought sheet music, and for the first time I was able to read from start to finish. And how he broke it down to me made sense to me. And that's what I try to do in my program. I have adapted some of his techniques to teach you guys how to play the rhythm guitar. Instead of sitting around here looking at fingers on the internet thinking that you're going to become a good guitar player by watching some dude who's a professional who got formal training, and you think you're going to play like him. No, you're not. You know, there are some people that they're just too cheap and don't want to pay nobody and think, I'm going to do this by myself. And it's going to sound like it and it's going to look like it, you know. So you get what you pay for. And instead of, again, trying to look at fingers, Morris, man, I can't see where your fingers at. Move the camera over here. You know, I got the chords running across the screen. Could you give me taps? I just gave you the chords. You're supposed to read these things. That whole tab thing is some garbage. It's a cheap, poor man's cheat sheet when somebody give you a diagram as far as put your finger here, put your finger there. You don't know why you put your fingers there. You don't know the name of the cord that you got up under your hand. You don't want to go that route, especially when you don't have to. You know, or like I said, I got one of the best guitar programs on YouTube, and it's extremely affordable. You know, I'm not hitting you up every other week for $60 and pulling credit information or credit or pulling money off your credit card. None of that. You know, $22 and you're done for a couple of years, because trust me, what I'm giving you, the modules in this, this is going to hold you for a year. The only thing you got to do is start working on this. You know, it's just that simple. Start working on this. My instructor gave me actually 5 pages of this, and he gave me different inversions. And I really won't go into inversions right here because that's part of the lesson plan, because it'll take a long time. But, you know, for the sake of it making sense to you, I'm going to say this quickly. Definition of inversion. I'll give you a good example. This is a G chord. That's a G chord too. The difference between the two is, first of all, this one here, I built it on the riddle of the E string, because the first note I'm going to hit is a G. Then you can build it down here, root on the A. And the first note I hit is, here's a G. Now, you might say to yourself, well, why do I need to learn, you know, all these different ones? Because depending on the song you're playing or the song you're writing, it might, call for a little darker one as opposed to the bright one, you know? And you're good if you know at least 3 of them. Right on the E, right on the A, and then some open face chords. Now, this chart I give you gives you a breakdown of working on the chords, right on the E and right on the A. And what's cool about this is, and I'm going to try to give you a little bit of this information here, still a little lesson. What's cool about this is you only got to learn about 7 chords, because guess what? The chords you build on the E string, it's the same exact chords, you just build them another root now. It's the same chord, now you just build them in a different inversion. I only have to use these 2. You know, you can build your chords on all the 6 strings on your guitar in different inversions. It's so many different combinations that it's kind of like a mathematical equation where it's endless. Infinity. You know, but you only need to really work on these, because 99% of the songs I play on my channel, which is over 4,000, I'm just basically using these 2 roots. That's it. There's a 3rd one here I've never even used. I've never even played them because I don't have to. Every blue moon when I'm doing jazz and open face chords, I'm going to have to do these because they're open face chords. But these 2 are bar chords. And bar chords are so easy to play, and they fill up your sound so much. That's why I fell in love when I first started, you know, was being taught the guitar. I'm like, I love bar chords because you don't got to do nothing but slide stuff down. You don't have to reconfigure your finger. Just, you know, this is a G, this is an A. Just slide it down, you know, and in between it's a G sharp or A flat, you know. So I put so much into this program for you guys. I mean, my channel speaks for itself because I play everything. You know, I play R&B, rock, pop, jazz, country and western, classical stuff, show tune stuff. I play bass. You know, bass is not that hard to play. And when I make that statement, people, yes, it is. Only if you're trying to be Victor Wooten or James Jameson, okay? And nobody going to be those 2 guys, you know? But you got some people who won't try to be a clone. And it's like, be yourself, because I talk about that in the DVD lessons too, where developing your own style, you know, don't try to be exactly a carbon copy of your hero, you know, because your hero had a hero, but he didn't try to play him note for note. You know, maybe when you first start learning, you try to emulate your hero. But at some point in time, you're like, hey, I'm a different person from this guy. So I need to have my personal stamp. Start working on that. You know, but again, for 7 days, you get to download 7 modules, almost about 45 minutes. Testing. Sorry about that. No, what happened to my mic? But again, for the next 7 days, you get 7 modules, about 45 minutes each module. You get the download as soon as you pay. My PayPal information is right down there. You also get the PDF file. This is really important here. And you're ready to go. Because like I told you guys, while we're sitting here trying to wait this out, trying to get through this, staying our tails at home when we don't have to be outside. You know, if you, of course, we got to go get grocery, maybe pick up some pharmaceutical stuff and maybe some other things that are essential to your personal life situation. But other than that, you need to be in the house, not riding your bike with five other people, playing basketball, going to visit people. You know, once we get back to something that's nearly close to being normal, we can go back to that. But for the meanwhile, this takes everybody, not just a handful of people and other people decide, I'm just going to ignore this and it's going to go away and I ain't got to do my part. Yes, you do. You have to stay in the house. You know, you got some people, I got cabin fever. Better cabin fever than being dead, okay? You know, because you'll survive cabin fever. But, you know, with this, what we're dealing with now, some of us are not going to make it. Some of us are not going to survive, you know, depending on our body situation, because some people will contract this deadly virus and get through it, and some of us won't, you know, and it's like there's no guarantee which one you're going to be, you know. So for the best part of being on the safe side, stay your tail in the house, you know, take part in this program, this guitar lesson program, and learn how to play. Play well and still of being a dabbler, you know, still of being one of those people on the internet that just want tabs and, you know, because this is totally different when you're not serious about this. It's like, I just want to play around, you know, pick up the guitar every now and then. That's fine. That maybe this is not for you. But, you know, for the most part, if you pick this up, you want to make some kind of commitment to say, I want to be able to play decent at least, you know. I started off playing guitar when I was 14. By the time I was 22, I was a professional musician playing in studios. And I'm just going to share a quick story with you quickly. First and foremost, it was the love of the music. Second, it was to impress the women, okay? Third, it was money. You know, my very first professional gig in the studio, I'll never forget this. It was seven of us. And we need a rhythm guitar player. I'm like, I think I'm good enough to do this. So we went in and we auditioned. And the guy said, man, you got a pretty good right hand. You know, and you're locking in real well. And he said, the only issue is your price. What do you want? Because these other guys, you know, this is what they want. And I floored them when I told them this. I'm like, I don't want any money. I'm like, I just want to play. And the guy almost choked on his coffee. He called over the engineer and said, get this guy a guitar cord. That's why I got my first gig, because I'm like, it ain't about the money for me. You know, my first professional show, I spent more money on preparation for the show than what I got paid. I got paid $75, and I spent $100 buying a keyboard stand, because I played a little keyboard during that session too. I played guitar and keyboard on that first session. You know, it's never been about the money for me. I mean, you do get rewarded once you know, continue and keep getting better and keep impressing people and giving them product that they're proud that you gave them. You know, the money did come later and it came plentiful, but my first, you know, objective was, I just want to play, you know, just let me play. I'm not worried about money. You know, I got a job and I'm okay financially. You know, I just want to play, you know, but I'm going to sign off. I know I got long-winded here, and forgive me, but again, for the next 7 days, Thursday, this video comes down, if not sooner, you get my Learn to Play the Rhythm Guitar course for only $22. That's the cheapest I've ever offered, and this is the cheapest I'm ever going to offer. My PayPal information is right there. Once you submit payment, you get these within a couple of hours, sometimes like 15, 20 minutes, because usually I'm online for just about the whole entire day. But I'm about to go to bed in a little while, but I'll be back up in about 4 hours. So if I get a payment within that time, when I wake up, boom, you get your lessons. And you get the, you know, please save them to your computer when you get them. This is a great opportunity for you people that are overseas, you know, because a long time ago, I wasn't able to provide the digital for files for this. I just had to send you a physical DVD. I used to send them all around the world, and it would take sometimes maybe a month for people overseas to get it. Now this is your opportunity to get it not only cheaper, but you get it in download form. You know, you get it within 20 minutes, you know, and you're ready to go, and still waiting for a DVD to show up in 4 months, you know. So I strongly urge you guys, if you're going to do this, do it right. I know there's a lot of temptation on the internet where people are offering it for free, or just watch me and watch my fingers. And the other thing where, again, they're pulling $60 a week or a month off your credit card. And it's hard once people start to latch onto your credit card auto payment. It's hard to get that to stop. You know, trust me, if anybody that's had to go through that know what I'm talking about. It's not just real simple where, you know, you make a call or send an email. Sometimes you be calling, you know, and have to talk to five different people before you can get that shut down. You know, so I'm like, I don't want anybody pulling nothing off my credit card on a monthly basis. You know, I want to pay you and be done and never have to deal with you again if I don't have to financially or come back later. But again, thanks for watching. And again, like I said, this is definitely an opportunity. It's time to take advantage of this while we are again sitting here trying to get through this. You know, we can all get through this. It's going to take time, but if we all work together and do what we're told to do by staying at home, a lot of lives will be saved. I mean, literally, a lot of lives will be saved as a result of just staying put. Till next time, take care and thanks for watching.